Silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight, you pulled me close. Split second, then you disappeared, and then I was all alone. Woke up with tears, you by my side. Breath of relief, I realize. No, and I promise tomorrow. Like I'm gonna love you, I'm gonna hold you. saying goodbye.
Convince the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Horan. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to the outside world.
From mild to moderate eczema, there's Eucrisa. It's steroid-free. Do not use if you are allergic to Eucrisa or its ingredients. Allergic reactions may occur at or near the application site. The most common side effect is application site pain. Ask your doctor about Eucrisa.
Need some new gear?
Right over there, sit on the stairs, say you leave. Oopsie. Well, I didn't land that. Daisy Duck.
Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Horan. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to
the
outside
world. Yeah, I'm always falling. Always dying. That's why I like Slim's a whole lot better. Just protecting my innocence. protecting my soul. The game is harder. Yes, it's a whole lot harder, but well, sometimes the zombies can get a little bit overwhelming too. But I guess that I don't know, that depends on how good you are. And I am not that good. So way too many zombies in one spot. I just want whatever you got. Come on. Or not. Come on. Did I yet? What? You gotta be kidding me. Not another one. Oh my gosh. Seriously, you gotta be kidding me. I know how to do this. Trying to figure out how to kill these guys because they have not yet to die, especially this one. I'm not giving up. They are dying. I don't know what song's about to play, but I'm not. I don't like this song.
I love my bae.
I like orange. Okay.
Hey, Bobby Ray, how you doing?
Red tank? Where?
Yeah, yeah,
red tank. Something wrong with this guy? There you go. See, I told you I wasn't gonna give up. Of course, there's a whole more of you. Oh. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. I'm a pothead, Juno. Mine's open, I think, right now. I'm just, like, chilling and killing zombies. I'm not really doing much, but if you want to, you can join. But you gotta send me a friend request. Let me turn this off for a minute. You would have to send Katie Duckface a friend request. That's my name on here, so. I'm gonna stay up here for a minute. All right. There it is. All right. So you can just come and join my game if you want. Do you have a mic? Or no. Okay. Well, if you have a mic, I'll set up a party. Oh, okay. Later. Okay. That is fine. Oh, jeez, Elise. Really, dude? Are you serious? Ooh, it's getting darker out. Okay. Oh, I have like this tickle in my throat. It's like really bad. The reason why I'm in the safe house right now is because I do not attempt to go outside when it's dark out. So, because for one thing, I always die at night. So, not into dying right now.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
I messaged you over the chat. I hear you over the party. Though, do you want me to invite you to a party? I am confused. You're gonna spawn in here. We gotta wait till night, or else you can go out into night. You have full privilege to go out in the night, but I am not. It does not sound fun. Does not sound like a fun time. Outfit.
Find better stuff. anywhere else.
If you want to go outside, that is fine. Yep, see? It's about time that it is nighttime out there, man. You're crazy for going out there. Crazy. Oh, I gotta put music on. Because this is like really boring without music. Why are you out at night? More XP. Ah, okay. That is true. You just gotta be careful. I'm coming outside too, but jeez. You have new followers. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Now, what are you doing over there? You're just like beating up a zombie, kicking it and stuff. Ooh, that does not sound like fun to me. No, not at all. Yeah, there's the one ugly zombie. Look at him. That's so... Nope. Why did you go out there in that? That was not safe. This is why I do not like the nighttime. Not me. Nope. Prom night trophy. What else is in here? collectibles. Okay. He's beating up these zombies like... Mother of Pearl, not this guy again. Where are you, fellow friend? Why are you still out there with all those bad zombies? It's fun. It's fun. What kind of weapons do you got? Oh. I got this one, but like, it has to be fixed. I was thinking. I don't have a lot of good weapons either, but I'll give you this. Where'd you go? I forgot how to drop it. Hold on. Let me go to my inventory. There you go. Take that. Take it. There you go. The pickaxe works pretty good. All my really good weapons are like dying. So. You keep messing with the wrong creatures. It's glitching like major bad. What is that? Ooh. Y'all want ugly, ugly things. What did they just do? Explode? Oh. It says Knight survived. He's staring at us. Go away. Go get him. Come back here. Where you going? Where you going? He's running, man. He's running. Yeah, I just ran away from you, like mad far away from you. Just to try to kill him, but he died, so. They're all coming out to play now. They're all coming out to play. Ooh, I died. Can you come get me? I have 28 seconds. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 12. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, did you get me in time? Nope. Nope, I died. Well, I'm in a safe house. I have like really no weapons right now. Zombies, like, be for real. Oh, shit. You have to kill the rest of the zombies on your own. Oh, wait, you did it. One just keeps stalking itself. I was trying to search the bodies too. Oh, Jesus. It's in there kicking shit. They're coming for you. Ooh, it was a mistake of a century. Stupid. Thank you for healing me. Let's go like try to find houses with stuff in it because I need to make new weapons. So after you're done doing what you're doing here. Thank you. What am I gonna do with coffee? Okay. Let's go find houses. We need to find metal pieces. Metal pieces. After I pick all these up. All right, metal pieces. Let's see here. Check in here. Let's go through this creepy little tunnel too. After we destroy these. Oh, dude, that's got half his side off and he's still alive. Zombies. Kill Rahul's soldiers, or however you say his name. I don't know. Really? Are you serious, boss? All right. Where do you want to go? Hold on. Wait, hold on. I think you need to be. No, wait. Yeah. You needed to be healed. Thank you. For you having pretty bad weapons, you're doing pretty good. I have like a couple made weapons, like this one and my other hammer. What's going on in here? Want to go in and find out?
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
What is this? Like, hold on. What are we supposed to do? Oh.
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so I did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the business.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe. Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rice's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Maybe I should put some bad business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up the shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me in the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Tunnel and bait version. Run. Just run. You might want to run. Or not. Okay, thank you. Survivors inside. You want to go over there and try to get that? Yeah, let's go. We gotta try to get, I think we have to climb the building. Yeah, we gotta climb the building. Oh, shit. There's way too many zombies up on here. Oh, jeez. Go away. Off the building. Now we gotta try to turn the power on. Yep. Safe zone unlocked. Let's go check out what it looks like. Wait, do we have to go from downstairs? Wait. You can only sleep from up here? You can't, like, get in from downstairs? Are you serious? That's really not cool. I don't understand the concept. Can you come heal me? Pretty please. Can you heal me? I have, like, no health. This one's a little bit safer. Hold on 1 minute. I believe that my mother calling me. Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
I just want to let you know I left my phone at home.
Okay. All right. Good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Well, right now I'm streaming, so if you guys want to watch me stream, go on YouTube. Yep, go to my profile on YouTube and you can watch me stream. Because I'm streaming right now with one of my friends. Alright. Love you too. Bye. Alright. I am sorry about that. My mom called me. Oh my Lord. Have mercy. How are you supposed to get them if the floor is like electrocuted? I want to get the stuff from them. Now wait, hold on. What do I want it on? Nail hatchet modified. Where is that? We gotta find a way to kill these guys. Oop. Oop. Big monsters. Oop. That sucks. Oh, shit. Freaking toes. Trying to figure out if I have any throwing stuff left. Because if I do, I would know how to kill them. I don't have. Wait. Where they at though? Where they at though? Where? Trying to get into that. Watch me while I get in here. Okay, I have some throwing stuff.
Okay.
I thought so. Oh, what did I die? Oh, it's burning. Good deal. You see, we did it. That was awesome. Thank you for healing me again. Rescue prisoners. Okay. I want to see who's online. What up? Oh, well, after we kill these guys. Alright, let me see who's online. No one good is on. But I'm gonna get off the game for a little bit because I'm a little tired and I wanna watch a movie. But I'll play with you again probably later. Where you can talk if you want to.